guy who was selling it, and they said, hey, can you give us this? And they were like, no, I'm comfortable selling something like that to a miner like that. They did more research, found out that they could extract what they wanted, and then they started giving it to her, and they found like 200 or whatever it was.
Let's go. Thank you.
Thank you.